The council approved last night was for authorizing Shaw to install their equipment on city facilities. So that's in the buildings and also out in the open on city streets. But what this means for the average citizen in Nanaimo is that if they are a Shaw customer, they will be able to access their Shaw information, so the mail, and use their internet effectively the same way when they're out as when they're at home.